Hey guys, welcome to Bonne by Bonne. Just gonna get my workout in today and share it with you. Gonna warm up a little bit with 10 squats, 10 walkouts, and 10 mountain climbers. 10 squats. Had a little extra time today, so I thought I'd work out. That's 10. I'm gonna do some walkouts. Two more of these. I'm gonna walk out to plank. And bring my feet together. Hold it. Three, two, I'm gonna climb. Two more. Little down dog action. Plank. We'll do five more. Here, drop to knees, stretch back. On down, take a quick stretch. So there's no particular order today. This is just my freestyle, what I feel like doing to get a total body workout in. I'm inspired now to do some push-ups. We'll hit 10 to 15. Again. Gonna get up, rise up, take a breather. I'm going to my kettlebell. We'll do some squats and high pulls. We'll get back. We'll do 20 of those. Hips back. My joints are awfully noisy. And one more. breather. We'll have a set of delts, some side raises. I'm gonna hit every muscle group. Catching a breather. We'll do a circuit of plie bicep, then some overhead tricep. We'll do a little core action, then we'll repeat the circuit. Heart's beating quick. That's a good thing. All right, I can give up already. This is my bar. Feet wide. I'm gonna take it more into a sumo today. So I'm gonna drop down. I'm gonna rise up. Get my curl in. I'm smiling. Hear all my joints making all these noises. Welcome to your mid-50s. We'll hit five more. Jiggly bingo arms. Crunches in, and then I'm going to repeat the circuit. Okay, since I'm on my ball, I might as well stay here. Keep it simple. Basic crunch. heavier kettlebell. We'll see how successful I am. Do that squat to high pull. Feet in with apart. Belly in. Core tight. Here we go. Oh, forgot my push-ups. Nope. I'm a Libra. I like my sequence. I like my order. All right. Aiming for those 10 to 15 again. I'm gonna try. Some days it's in there, some days it's not. Let's see if today's one of those days. Baby. All right. Drink a sip of water. Take a breather. Try to keep the circuit moving so I don't waste any time in this workout. It's going to be short, simple, sweaty, and effective. So, we got that sumo again to the bicep. So we're going to roll out of the way. Toes are a little bit out like a V. Send my butt back. Drive. Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna hit those overhead triceps. Again, I'm gonna sit on the ball because why not? Whew. Sit up nice and tall. Breathe. Working through his arms. Four more, Bonne. Four, three, and okay, we're gonna crunch again, and then we'll change the circuit up a little, do some of the things I really like to do, like my ankle weights. Ten more. Okay, time to put the hair up. Wow, it's getting very hot in here. Okay, so stick with me in my freestyle while I grab some weights for my flies. I'm the camera. I'm back. Did you miss me? All right, I'm gonna get my ankle weights on. I love that the sun is shining on me right now. I feel like I'm working out outside. So, getting my ankle weights ready. Again, just freestyling. No rhyme or reason to this workout today. I just want to hit all my body parts. Total body workouts. So, we'll start with some flies. Then we'll move some inner thighs. And then we'll see where I go. Oh, my ball's in the way. Be mindful of your space, everybody. Arms up. I'll do 10 more. Four, three, into some inner thigh, feet are parallel, big stretch and open. Okay. 10 again. We'll hit 10 more. 9, 8, 5, 4, 3. Just a quick set, because I'm gonna do our second round. I'm gonna move my legs down. We're gonna rise up. I'm gonna grab my 15s. We'll do some dead squat row. I'll say I'm gonna attempt to do dead squat row with more 15s. I'm gonna aim for 15 reps. Do my best. Okay. Just do some alternating supinated curls, aka commercial break. You know I like to work those buys and tries. Short set. 5 more. 10, tricep 10. I just did these the other day in a class, and I really liked it. So, knees are on the ball. When my booty is moving, my arms are still. When my arms are moving, my booty is still. So, keep my arms lifted, squeezing the ball. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, I'm gonna keep my booty up while I move my arms. 10. Gonna keep my arms lifted as we lower the booty. 10, squeeze. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last 10. Five. here. On the side. Never work out without a pullover. Sit up. Make sure I'm not going to hit my head. You just watch me.
I hope you do it with me.
Three and one. Good. Putting aside. I'm gonna grab my sip of water, towel off a little, and then we're gonna repeat that circuit once again. So we did flies, inner thighs, dead squat row, alternating curl, bridge, tricep, pullovers. I think that's a pretty complete workout. Would you agree? You could disagree, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Come on. Make myself some room. Okay. I'm amusing myself today. Shirt. Common sense. Picking up the weights without bending my knees. I'm procrastinating. Alright, let's do it. You can see the work is real. You can hear my heavy breathing. Tricep, booty, pullovers, and then you'll call it a day. Short, sweet, sweaty, effective. Okay, arms stay up, booty goes up, squeeze. 1, step, booty goes down. To share what I know with you. Till next time, guys, take care.